B.
So I heard both of you started a WhatsApp group without me.
But just two of us in it.
Yeah.
You don't have to start a group if it's just two people, and you can just text the guy directly. You know what I mean?
Peace. Hi guys, myself Mr. Nags. Welcome to the RCB Insider Show. As you know, on this show there is zero sleaze, only peace. Peace.
Peace.
ABN Virat. Just 1 second. I'm taking a call. Don't mind.
Okay. Go ahead. We're here to waste our time.
Yeah. Hi, Donald. No, I'll interview you and Kim Jong later. I'm with Virat and AB now. Yeah. I'll call back. Thank you. Yeah. See, I'm getting many calls from many people to interview them together. But I has done you both a favor by interviewing both of you.
I know. Couldn't be a more wonderful moment for us. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure.
Did you say I'll call back or alcohol back?
No, I'll call back. I'll call back.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, I am a voracious reader.
What leader?
Voracious reader.
I thought you said I'm a Mauritius leader.
Voracious reader.
Voracious reader. Reader. Oh, reader. Okay.
Reader.
Okay. Yeah.
And I have read all kinds of Wikipedia pages.
Wikipedia.
It's not I read Wikipedia.
You wrote mine or read mine?
I read yours.
Okay.
B stands for Benjamin. Am I correct?
That's right.
Why do you call him Biscuit?
I mean, I picked it up from South African slang. So people that you like and you're close to, you call them Biscuit, Biscotti, because everyone loves biscuits, right?
Yeah.
So that's about it.
I should call my daughter maybe Biscuit. Should name her Biscuit.
So AB, if you had to give him an Indian snack or any snack, what would you call him?
Biscuit.
You spoke about daughter. I want to congratulate Virat firstly.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Firstly, because it's our first child, and
I
then
know.
You'll come to AB because it's his third, right?
So I will come to him. Before that, I want to ask you, when is the party?
Hopefully on November 10th, big party.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We celebrate many things together.
So that's one party, and AB, are you going to be giving us three parties then?
Absolutely.
You know, 3 years, especially the last 2 years, what happened?
We've been making babies. That's what happened.
We've been looking at you too much around the team. It really demotivates the guys, you know. I've been speaking to many guys. Last couple of years, they're like, we see him and we lose confidence. So please stay away. There are nice bean bags in the team room.
Yeah.
It's too hot outside anyway. Please don't. I don't want to see you near anyone during the games, please.
Captain has spoken, huh?
Kalvi, cut that and don't put that in the interview, okay? Just don't put that. You can't blame me. AB, you have been in India now for many years. And Virat, I've been told that you are starting your own real estate company.
Okay. So this is news for me as well.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you helping AB buy a plot somewhere in India?
The AB has more knowledge about real estate and business now. He's been studying for the last two IPLs.
Real estate?
He's studying business in general. Real estate is sort of his expertise now.
Oh, my expertise.
I mean,
I've done some online courses.
So now, for example, a young youth is watching this show.
Mm-hmm.
He wants to buy land. What is the advice he should keep in his mind?
You go to a house, you buy it for X amount.
Okay.
And you sell it for X amount plus one.
Just 1 rupee more. I had a property.
Yes.
I sold it. I'm in debt.
You sold it for less than you bought it for.
Yeah, because they told me they were paying in dollars. I didn't convert.
Yeah, it's difficult. Huh?
If I want to save my money, I would not go to a property that you've been to at all.
AB, can you please protect me? He's insulting the interviewer, please.
You have no hope. You're doing bad investments. You're selling for a loss. And then you're asking expertise. You didn't even understand what he said.
No.
There's a reason why you're in debt.
Both of you have been friends for so many years.
Hmm.
What is your first memory of meeting AB?
In 2011, Johannesburg is actually when we said hello to each other properly. And
like
because
where?
That's
in the hotel?
No, it was in the ground, in the stadium. So there's a tunnel that we come out through, and then they had already practiced and we arrived at practice.
So you said hello?
Yeah, I said hello. I'm really looking forward to playing with you.
And what did he say to you?
Same, he was
said hello.
He said, I'm excited as well, it's going to be good.
Okay.
Excited to play for RCB, yes.
AB, when you've seen Virat now, you know, obviously he's Virat, everybody knows. What do you think? How has he grown?
He was different. He was different back then, there's no doubt about it. He looked different, he played differently, he spoke differently. He was never fat or anything or overweight. He was just a bit more rounded off.
Does it feel nice to hear such things about yourself?
It feels nice to have someone seen that journey.
Yeah. And even I've seen Virat.
No, you have really. I have. You came in at what, 2015?
Yeah.
We all by the time that. We were like this already. Yeah. So you haven't seen anything. I don't know why you keep clinging on to, like, you call me and him and then you're like a third wheel sitting on the side and enjoying.
But three of us are friends, isn't that true?
Yeah, we are, but not how AB and me are.
So, what's the plan for this year then?
To have fun, I think.
Okay, last year was fun? No.
Not as much as this year.
Okay, the year before that.
Every year we go in with a plan to have fun, and the minute we don't win the trophy, then it wasn't a fun year.
Fun year, okay.
I mean, last year was bizarre. Me and him spoke after 6 games and I was like, and we just saw each other and we just started shaking our head because we've never lost 6 in a row ever.
It feels different this year.
It feels lighter. We've disconnected from all that baggage, all those emotions of the past.
Yeah.
Just looking forward and not, you know, carrying anything from the past. So
the only thing you've carried is me, which is great.
Not really. As I told you, don't come to the games, please. Please stay in this massage chair for free.
No, I know you're having like an ego problem because I have massage chair and you have regular chair. That's okay. Our good looks also, we're having ego problems. AB, do you want to just tell Virat to calm down?
Okay, fine.
Virat's alright.
See, I have one man in my village. For the last couple of years, he's going and shaving his head. Okay. And he goes to play cricket.
Okay.
And then he's getting out every time. So I asked him, what are you doing? He said, playing ball.
Playing ball.
Yeah, playing ball. And he's getting bored. So what is play ball? Everyone's confused. What does it mean to you and what does it mean to you? We'll start with AB.
Brave.
Okay. Okay, little longer answer, please. Yeah. YouTube, we need content. Yeah.
To be bold is to stick to your game plans and to be true to who you are in the biggest pressure moments.
Okay. Virat.
Playing with more freedom, but at the same time being responsible about what you're doing. Especially me and him haven't felt so much since 2016. So you want to come to a season and enjoy your cricket along with responsibility and not feel burdened every single minute or every single day. So playing bold means, as AB said, just be brave and be responsible. That's it.
Exactly. Okay. Can I please be a part of your WhatsApp group?